From hopscotch to four square sidewalk chalk. Like, everybody loves that. What's not to love about sidewalk chalk?
Right.
Could you pick a more innocuous thing than sidewalk chalk? Because eventually it washes off anyway, right? So there's a woman named Sarah Cohn. She's moved into her neighborhood, she said, because which is in Stapleton, Colorado. She said she got a three-year-old. Seemed like a nice place with nice people, and her daughter could do things like color on the sidewalks for fun. That way she wouldn't be watching video games
right.
all the time or videos. Anyway, the Homeowners Association in Stapleton says chalk art is offensive and distracting.
Fascists.
Now they want to ban it. They claim that since the sidewalks are, in fact, a shared space, anything that offends or disturbs or interferes with peaceful enjoyment is not allowed. Homeowners Association is actually say they've gotten complaints about the chalk, and ultimately they say they're going to let it all go to a vote and the neighbors decide.
Okay, so okay. I'm from Denver.
This is her neighborhood.
I know this neighborhood because it used to be
where... Was chalk art a problem?
The airport, we didn't get enough of it. No, this used to be an airport. It was redeveloped into actually a family community, and it turns out that my brother is looking at buying there.
Fascist community.
Buying there because he has small young children, and now I'm going to advise him to look into the home. You clearly have some bureaucratic busybodies who are on a power trip. That if they don't want children to be drawing on the chalk, I mean, it's nuts.
That's a good term.
Slippery slope.
Bureaucratic
slippery
busybodies.
Slope. You start with children's art.
But this is a family neighborhood. How can you not have children drawing?
It's a little
with
crazy.
Chalk on the sidewalk. It's
a little
nuts.
Crazy.
I'm gonna have my brother look into it before he buys there.
You do that.
I am. Thanks.
In the meantime,
I'm glad you brought light to this.
Stapleton Homeowners Association. Ha!
In my
is what I say. I don't know, it just sounds like crazy.
Yeah.
First, we had the 16-ounce sodas. Now we have
sidewalk chalk.
Sidewalk chalk. It's all going to hell in a handbasket. Right.